There was also a hostile takeover attempt of Vector from a company in Indonesia, which Jerry Weigart successfully sued to stop from happening.